what you gotta say. Zerodimus here. Gonna try and take off a really good start today, as today is my birthday. Wish myself a happy one. 25 years. What I'm gonna be doing today is going one-on-one with Crawmerax on playthrough 3 on hard mode difficulty setting. I'm gonna be doing this one-on-one. No infinity weapons, no one-shots, no modded weaponry or anything like that. And see what it is I can do. It's going to be one of the things I'm going to be doing in order to personally challenge myself and see how I can fare against him. The only thing I will have modded, though, will most likely just be my shield, because I can't find anything that's less than 500-ish thousand or so in order to do anything with it. So we'll see how this goes. Into Crawmerax's lair. Returning to the scene of the crime. Alright, let's go over everything again just to make sure I got it down right. We're using the RS-509.2 Shredder, PZ-579 Twisted Anarchy, my sniper rifle, my electric sniper rifle like a boss, ZPR-100 Hunter Striker, my shotgun, and my Anarchy Bazooka, aka the Steel Undertaker. Thing here looks like it's more or less up to snuff. This is right where I need to be at. I should not need to. My gosh! Oh, hold on. I see the weak spot. You like that, boy. Wait, it's there on his back. Job well done.
I thank you. And take care, my viewers.